What's up? It's Kaz. I said I was going to drop this on Sunday, but I just wanted to do it so I could get it done, so I didn't have to rush. It was about PJ Walker first start from XFL Houston Roughnecks to the NFL Carolina Panthers. He had a lot of offers, but he wanted to go to the Panthers because his coach at Temple, Matt Rule, is the new coach in Carolina instead of Ron Rivera, and I think it fit out really good for him. We knew that they wanted to move on to Cam Newton, and once as Teddy Bridgewater went down, that was their best quarterback, really. So he did really good. He had a couple bad plays at the end there, but he did really good in the NFL for start. So yeah, just going from the XFL to NFL, that's what the league is trying to do. And I am I'm gonna drop a Dallas video about what happened with Landry Jones, but that'll probably drop Tuesday night. So if you like these videos, subscribe and hit the like button, and in the comments if you want, suggest a XFL video or any sports video for me to do. Thank you for like and subscribe if you like these videos. We're on the run to 100 subs. Bye!